Yes! Ooh, this is an ammo counter. Nice. All right. Let's... Whoa. Oh. God damn. That's a big fucking fish. Friendly reunion. Oh, fuck me. Whoa, okay. Fuck's sake. Okay, that's scared. Okay, I'm clearly not gonna... Damn it! How do I kill this thing? Even possible? Good. Oh God. Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Best thing about this one is, fuck. The only issue is aiming this thing. A lot of aliens all spawning here all of a sudden. Ooh. Oh, another camp. Oh, fuck. Oh, you fucker. Oh, God. Oh god. Oh, you... Ooh, yeah. Very moment. remote you kill him, you fucking turn on me, hey? Okay, I got him. Wah. Oh. These archery fuckers, really. I actually really killed a lot of them. Quite impressive, though. Either. Oh, I can't go up there. Oh God. Hello, buddy. I don't know where that goes, but it's not somewhere I want to go. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, just to get that. Right. Magnet bombs. Rah, that sounds fucking good. There we are. That was a chore, but should be worth it. Any minute now. Hello, crab.
Full health restored.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Are you surprised we all finally caught up with you? The Mudrunners, you killed their queen months ago. Stalactite, right through the dome. These poor little saplings are lost without their sap lord. You cracked her skull like a nut and stole their precious fruit. Us Atonicans. You interfered with our conflict and assassinated Maharishi Gronto, dooming us to a communist takeover. We don't even know where these old squid creatures came from. They just arrived and seemed equally angry at you. Probably killed their leader too. There's no running away this time. It's time to face the consequences, once and for all.
Oh, hello. I remember you. Oh, what the fuck?
Well, Brian to the rescue again, I suppose. This better be the last time. Get in quick. As you may have noticed, Plank doesn't make any effort to control alien life outside the reactor facility.
There's always a bigger fish, eh?
She's coming for us now. That's an Archaeosaurus, the biggest one I've ever seen. No chance we can kill it, but the minigun might slow it down.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Oof. It's persistent. It's like it knows how many of its eggs I have stored back at HQ. Keep shooting.
Ah, what's...
There's a secure gateway back into the pits. We'll get you back on track at long last. I don't know how you did it, but you actually made it closer to the reactor core. We're all the way down to floor 8 now.
Oh, so what?
Hey, before I leave you, we need to talk. I haven't been helping you out of pure generosity. Before you arrived, I was contacted by a friend of mine. Nani's motivations are, I must admit, a bit of a mystery to me, but he gave me some hot intel and only asked that in return, I deliver you to the reactor core to return home. I know what you'll ask, and no, I don't know why Nani cares about you. He refuses to tell me. I'm a man of my word, though, and I've been doing everything in my power to deliver you to the core. Just try to stay alive a bit longer, and we'll all be happy. I would love to stay here and help in person, but I just draw more security to you. Best thing I can do is head back to HQ and guide you remotely.
All right. Robot assembly.
The core is completely sealed off. The plank always leaves a way to unseal it for workers to access it in an emergency. Check the control tower. There should be some clues there.
Any hidden secrets I need to know of? Oh, fuck. Any secrets?
This is a standard quantum encrypted lock. Unhackable, but the rest of the keys should be nearby. Head into assembly and poke around. I'll reconnect when I reach Brian Industries. God, I wish Theris hadn't just completely disappeared. Could use an assistant right now.
Alright. Time to find some more keys, eh? I think there's one up there. Oh crap. I definitely was not supposed to go there. Where do the keys be? Creepy as fuck, why now? Future of security. A cutting cyber tech. Funding final review, we can do it. Fuck me. This is creepy and very unnerving. I have a feeling if I touched any of these, like, all hell breaks. Catching ages. Ow. What the fuck? Thank you. Oh, you fuck. So this is a... bonus weapon. Shit, here to go. Should be faster, actually. Thank you. the weirdest. Oh my god, that was so scary. Hey, but I got a bonus weapon. A Syrian cord bow and a finger gun. Okay. That was an entertaining side quest. Got any... Oh, that opened up. I'm gonna push the thing in. Ha! I didn't have to do that, but I enjoyed that.